All right, man, we get cleated out the jaw.
We can hit the road today.
All right, not literally hitting the road, are we? Oh my goodness, that's not a good way to say it. Over there. We're gonna log some miles. We're gonna eat some bugs. You know, because we smile now when we ride, so we just eating bugs all day. So we finally got this bike going, but I don't know. This thing's supposed to be tucked in over here. We'll see.
Headlights.
Huh? My TW. I'm gonna ride my TW. I'll finally finish this radiator job. Watch when you see this video. I got going in the beginning, but I never really did finish them because I was just so busy. I'm sorry to my viewers out there. But you guys will figure it out. I showed you guys all the hard parts about this replacement of this radiator, and I didn't show you the installation of the guards because I was beyond frustration at that point. Okay, and then here we go with the TW. We're gonna take these two guys out today. We're gonna go on our little dual sport ride and get it on. She's all ready to go. Got some old timers, man. Hang on, riders. We got Frank. And we got brother Chester. Chester ride a KDX. Frankie ride a BMW 650. Oh my God, Desert Hunter we call him. Yeah. Hey, good seeing you, this guy, man. How old are you now?
74 and a half.
Wow.
If I want to be 75, I got to have a good blue bike.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good blue one.
Thanks for your advice.
Yeah, get the good one. Get the good one. You know, if you can get five good years riding them, so you figure buy one $5,000 bike.
Wait, can I record that so I can take it to
my... All right, here we are, continuing our ride over here. I cannot disclose this area because we're riding in, undisclosable area. Nice. places out here now, boy, in the old days, this was the old ghost town, boy, let me tell you. Yeah, so we're gonna go cruising down on some railroad tracks shortly here. Yeah, maybe we'll get some grinds. In Hawaiian, hele means to move on, to hele on, brother. Wow, they went changed the, no wonder they were paving them, but they never changed the sensors. So the lights, they all gonna hold at the long time light over here. thick. I don't know if it's thick or thin, but I would think it'd be more thin, like the weight. Crazy, huh? Thank you. Here we are over here at Kapolei. So I'm waiting for Kaena. Whoa! Going. Oh, you like go over? I can live home. You want me to go over? You want to go over? Right at the, you know where the car is. Yeah, as soon as you get to where the cars are, you can get out. Wayne Athlete then.
But you know what? Lucky that inside these have a bus.